So the St. Louis Blues just traded their captain Ryan O'Reilly along with Noel acciari to the Leafs for a first round pick, a second round pick, a third round pick, and forwards mikhail, abramov, and Adam Gaudette. And also, St. Louis is going to retain 50% of O'Reilly's salary, and the Minnesota Wild will be retaining another 25%. I think those are the correct details, but yeah. Leafs are getting O'Reilly. Sweet. Go Leafs, go! That's a good trade in my book for the Leafs anyways. Peace out.